December 10th. It's not opened. December 10th. Well, I think the other half of it might be right there. See that? See it right there?
Yeah.
I think that's broken glass.
Okay, I thought it was something. No, it's plastic. It looks like it was something in that corner. You can get the core. Narrate later, or? Mm-hmm. tilapia.
Oh, spinach.
Good spinach. There's some pan in here.
A what?
Lid.
It's pretty messy. You got a bag or a box we can put it in?
Yeah. Oh, this is
this that garbage bag right there? That plastic, empty plastic bag right there?
Yeah, this one is big.
It should fit, right? Oh, it's all holes, isn't it?
What is there right
now? Oh, yeah.
There's no glass.
Smashed. Yeah. A little bit of smashed pumpkin.
Thank you. So my potatoes, bukas yung bag ng potato, and then magaganda pa yung laman sa loob. My squash, dalawang piraso, medyo maliliit siya. My saging, always present ang saging. My lunchable for kids. Hindi ko makita yung expiration. My broth, chicken broth. Sira lang yung dito, takip niya. Kaya tinapon. And then, tomatoes, cherry tomatoes, dalawang ganitong container. And then, yung isa, maliit. Organic tomatoes. My sweet corn, dalawang pirasong sweet corn. Itong isa, medyo hindi na maganda yung ano, like this one. Ito, parang bubot siya. So, may mga spinach again, baby spinach, apat na containers ng spinach yung nakuha. And then, itong mga bulaklak, glowing star in the dark. So, hindi ko alam kung mabubuhay pa to or what, pero mukhang na frozen na siya. So, tatlong ganito yung nakuha. And then, tatlong organic grapes. Yung iba hindi na magaganda sa loob. So, ihiwalay na lang masira. Tatlong containers. And then, isang container ng strawberries. Mukhang maganda pang strawberry na to. And then, anim na piraso na trays ng itlog. So, ito, may basag dyan at saka yung isang basag, tinanggal ko na. Ito medyo mahirap tanggalin. Dumikit na. So, ganun din yung ibang nasa trays. May mga basag din siya. So, yan lahat yung nakuha. And itong pot. Mukhang nilutuan nila to. Ginamit nila. Pero maganda pa siya, oh. Mukha pa siyang bago sa labas. And then, yung takip kaya. So, linisan lang. Marumi lang siya. So, ito na yung bulaklak na nakuha namin. Ilagay ko na sa base. Yung iba, ano na. Mga tuyo na siya eh. Pero mukhang maganda pa rin, oh. So, ito yung tinapon. Garlic or tilapia. For $82. Expired to ng ngayong araw. And then, dalawang turkey. Breast portion. Turkey breast portion. Wala naman siyang butas. Hindi ko makita yung expiration niya. Pero dalawang piraso. And then, my sausage din. Ito expired ng February 10, 2020 pa. And then, may tinapon din silang pulled pork with barbecue sauce. Yun din yung laman niya sa loob. So, hanapin natin yung expiration. 2019 pa yung expiration nitong port. Yan lahat yung mga nakuha.